Bill Maher is very passionate about removing President Trump from office by any means necessary. In the middle of his panel discussion, he invoked how well the economy is doing, which to him wasn't necessarily good news. "Could I ask about the economy? Because this economy is going pretty well," Maher acknowledged. That caused political commentator Sher Michael Singleton to chuckle from off-camera.
"What? Why was that funny?" Maher asked.
"It is going well. And now," Singleton responded.
"Thank you, that's my question," Maher continued. "I feel like the bottom has to fall out at some point. And by the way, I'm hoping for it. Because I think when you get rid of Trump is a crashing economy. So please, bring on the recession. Sorry if that hurts people, but it's either root for a recession or you lose your democracy."
MSNBC analyst John Heilman mocked the president for doing everything he could possibly do to screw up the good economy, like waging a tariff war with allies like Canada and the EU. "You watch Trump's rhetoric, he stands up there and says, lowest unemployment ever, African Americans doing great, we're all doing fantastic." Heilman impersonated Trump. "But also, it's a disaster. We've got to change everything. America's getting robbed blind by the foreigners. It's like, what the FK are you talking about? Are we having a good economy or bad economy? Because if it's a good economy, why not just let it ride?